maximum punishment. I don't think so.
Forget about the surface, boy. You are not missing much. Here we have warmth and wealth, stability. Up there, nothing of the sort.
It's nice to visit, anyhow.
It seems the girl called Coronok is safe and sound there in your hands, young man. I've not seen that old thing in quite some time.
Set.
Nephew, why, the seas up here, they're just about as widely feared as your vast underworld down there. The water can be deadlier than bronze.
Let's go, Coronok. What else we got? How about no? Ringers. You want to go? Nah. or sign it. In the name of Hades. Show me, Charon. Worth it. Let's see what else.
Your life down there. I'll try and help you live through it this time, so that way you can tell me. Take another. Second rule. That was 5 seconds, right? Witches.
Should come in useful.
Get to deal with you this time.
I'd better stop her. Dark, all right.
The Lecto failed just as her sister did.
Till next time, Tartarus. Nothing. The power of the gods. Some zest. Shiny. was just thinking about you.
The time has come. Don't have much time, but let me see if I can pitch in.
You might want to stand back.
That's not my style, Tim.
Once again, I should be getting back.
No thanks. Time to fish. Missed it.
To know the comely Aphrodite face to face, or I don't know, you can decide once you arrive at last. He can decide, isn't that right, my lady Aphrodite?
Why, I never, Lord Zeus. That sounded rather like a crass remark from you. How shocking that the golden standard for the rest of us should have such words from me.
Get me out of here. How goes it lately, Lerny? Everything just fine? Like that? Thank you. chatting with you, Lerny, dear.
Felt something. Long spears.
Some good use out of that fancy plume of yours. Keep going like that. Maybe someday you'll be half as quick as me.
Time for a change. The power of Hermes. Lighter than before.
see that last bottle of ambrosia anywhere, which I can only take to mean you need another. Here, sir. Thanks for seeing me through all of this, time after time.
You're thanking me, stranger. I've been here for some time, I think, and yet some of your customs, I'll admit, remain quite strange to me. You've done more for me than I've any right to expect from anyone.
It's just a bottle of ambrosia, sir. It's really no big deal. Okay, fine. It's rather difficult to come by, but still.
You jest, but I do not. I'd offer you my lifelong gratitude, but, well, you know.
You've got the rest of your life ahead of you, as far as I'm concerned. You're starting anew, right? You can call me Zagreus, or Stranger, whatever suits you.
And I'm Patroclus, by the way. I'm realizing now we've not officially met. It's good to know you, Zagreus. Stranger. It's good to see you again, stranger. You don't mind if I keep calling you that, no? Couldn't find a better nickname for you, after all. Besides, I don't want to cause you any trouble.
Don't mind at all, Patroclus, sir. Coming from you, I consider it a term of endearment.
You have my thanks for that. Very well.
Thanks, sir. Choose.
Quickly decided, nephew.
I thought we had an understanding, Zagreus, but this wouldn't be the first time I was wrong about someone.
So that's the way it is, then.
So what? Here, why not take a boon and then be off?
salute you, Lord Hermes, with this rarest of delicacies. Pretty rare here, anyway. You never show it, but I can only imagine how hard you must be working to back me up. Cheers, mate.
You know, the last time anybody offered me ambrosia from the underworld was never before now. That's quite a gesture on your part. You could have just as well taken my services for granted, and I'd not have minded in the least. But thank you, cuz.
Olympus, I accept this message. Thank you, mate. These two.
You face the champion and me. Ready yourself.
Round.
You force me to send Cerberus ahead again.
Thank you.
this message.
Rest. Keep looking down those passageways. Should be useful. I'll just tuck that away. Time to deliver the goods. Place, mate. My senses sharp. Delicious. God's grant me strength.
Countenance of Cerberus agrees. The Satyr Sack must be destroyed.
wonder, boy, who's going to kill whom this time around?
See you at home. That was as fast as I've gone.
Underworld prince is getting rather good at this, but let us say he perished anyhow.
Finally showed you, Father.
I'm up.
Notoriously vicious Cerberus is watching quietly his master's court.
Good seeing you. Hey, Achilles, I uncovered a late passage in the Codex with regard to Thanatos and me. It says... You say you think that I'm the god of blood? I'm not the god of anything, I think.
Oh, nonsense, lad. If you're a god, then you're the god of something, I'm sure. It's just an observation, and I genuinely hope it's no offense. But see, your father and your mother and your bloodstones and your disposition...
I'm not the god of anything, all right?
What is it, Zag?
You and May go back a long way, don't you? I forget sometimes you two are pretty close.
Our responsibilities must have us cross paths often, yes. But I didn't really get to know her until after the whole humiliating affair with Sisyphus.
Oh, right. You got stuck in Tartarus after that, under Meg's personal supervision. So you bonded over your shared disdain for Sisyphus.
We each had to blow off some steam, yes. That was some of the hardest I ever worked back then. And her too, I think. When you go through something like that with someone, it brings you closer, I suppose.
I know what you mean. Nix, meant to ask. Charon was there to take Mother and me home the one time. So was he... has he been working for you? Or part of some elaborate plan or something?
Charon serves only this realm, child. And he is very trustworthy. I suppose that it is also possible he has some affection for the Queen, if not for you.
Elaborate plan, then. Got it.
Sometimes I still cannot believe that you are here, returned to us. Your radiance in all this darkness. You must miss seeing the coast.
The coast was nice enough, Hades. But nothing is ever perfect, right? No matter how hard you try. Still, I think we get quite close around here every once in a while.
You have taken much less time adjusting to this place than when first you joined us. Pardon my surprise. I myself was forced to be here. I never thought anyone would come from the surface here by choice.
The heart can make us do the strangest things, can't it?
Indeed.
Another prophecy fulfilled. The Mirror of Night. It's made me strong. Sleep. I need the rail.
Keep your finger on the trigger at all times, pal.
Exegriff. Zagreus.
Looking good. My keepsakes. Okay.
Exegriff,